remember the first time that I saw Gareth. I was 18. We were at a high school party. I remember everything down to my shoes. I remember feeling really good that night. I was standing in a room, and I turned, and he was standing in a doorway, looking over me to a friend, and I remember looking up at him, way up. And he had this huge grin on his handsome face, and I remember just freezing and going brain dead all at the same time. And I spent the next 6 or so years of my life avoiding him and saying no more than hi to him whenever I saw him. So needless to say, my high school self would be giving myself a high five right now.
Pretty good.
No, he's 17 and a half. Pretty sure that's an option.
Dear friends, Gareth and Rebecca have invited us here today to share the celebration of their marriage. We come together not to mark the start of their relationship, but to recognize a bond that already exists.
Rebecca,
I believe in you.
The person.
The person you will grow to be. And the couple we will be together.
Gareth. I believe in you, the person you will grow to be, and the couple we will be together.
Dear friends, it's my great pleasure to pronounce them as husband and wife.
Trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! Sleeping in my bed. Hey! So show me family. Hey! All the blood that I will bleed. Thank you.
Angela and I would like to officially welcome Rebecca and Rebecca's family to our family. We are absolutely thrilled.
Because I think it's an important part of what made him into who he is today, and the reason why him and I are such great friends, and I view him as a great, great man.
Little did I know that sharing hot chocolates in the stands almost 17 years ago would build a lifelong friendship, and I'd be here today standing beside Rebecca on her wedding day.
We're very proud parents, and it's an incredible feeling to be here with Rebecca and Gareth, nearest and dearest.
You're my best friend, my biggest fan, and the love of my life. You make me a better man. You support me even when all I want to do is just watch baseball.
Every day.